Hello everyone, welcome back to this channel. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. Yes, you read it right. I bought a 1600 rupees sticker book. So here it is, the antiquarian sticker book. This has over 1000 Victorian stickers. And the stickers in this book are from the 1920s. The publisher is Odd Dot Publication from New York. So let's get into this book. This book is a hardcover, sturdy built book. Looks and feels like a plush collector's vintage novel. I think this is the theme that they were going for. Also, just admire how beautiful and gorgeous the cover is. The spine, absolutely gorgeous. Even the back of the cover, so much details. It's beautiful. You can clearly feel the excitement in my voice. So let's start flipping the book and show you the stickers inside of this. So the first page, as you can see, this is a beautiful swirl design. If I was doing an art journaling, this could easily be my background. The next page says antiquarian sticker book, an illustrated compendium of adhesive ephemera. Okay, that's just a fancy word for stickers, but I think I like it that way. Now to the next page. As you can see here, these are absolutely matte finish paper feel stickers. I think you could easily write on them, color on them. So this is unlikely any sticker that I've ever seen in India. The pages in between have this beautiful, again, 1920s vintage inspired. And if you're journaling, I think this can be used in so many multiple ways. I can use the borders, I can use this as corners, these beautiful birds as cutouts. I think the uses are endless. This is the second page. Wow, these are angels, nice little butterflies. Very pretty, so many butterflies. So between every two pages, this is this kind of backing that will come. I think this is consistent in overall the book. But I would prefer if every page was a little different. I could use it so in so many ways. Then comes this. Nice fishes, some flora. There are bugs. Kind of creepy, but beautiful. Some really nice tile design. This is pretty. So one other thing that I just noticed is with every sticker, there is a definite outline. So if I can show you, this is a creepy little spider. But as you can see, there is a definite outline of the same color page. So you won't get those dull looking white outlines, but there will be definitely outlines with every sticker. But as I told you, when I started, these are absolute paper quality, so you can draw over them or paint over them as well. Beautiful. Look at this crown, these flowers. I think this is more scientific over here, somebody trying to fly. Oh, one other thing that I forgot to mention, I bought this on Amazon. Amazon was having their a sale and I was just looking for sticker books. That is when I came across this. Oh, there's an injured cat. That's a new unicorn. Oh, I love this. This is such a pretty painting. This is the same sticker on the main page. So you can get some kind of inspiration as to how this will look when you journal. This will be ideal for an art journal or your planner because the stickers are so unique. I have never seen anything like that before. Wow. These are so pretty. Oh wait, there is something here. Oh. I think these are just shapes that will eventually turn out. I don't know how to pick them up, but yeah, I can try. Oh yeah, this is easy. Oh, that's a human figurine. Okay, okay, nice. They're skulls. Again, some scientific thing. I think this is the curiosity of the 1920s when scientific discovery was on the peak. So you will see some kind of scientific pictures. Oh, wow, these are beautiful frames. Butterflies. So many butterflies. Mushrooms. Wow, these have such pretty Victorian dresses. These are animals. One thing that I'm not very happy with, that there is no theme to any of these pages. So if you want to one particular kind of sticker or one color family, you will have to pretty much search the entire book. And as you see, I've not even reached halfway through yet. Oh, this is pretty much the halfway through. So that's a big bummer, because there are birds somewhere, there are animals somewhere on the same page. There is no theme to these pages, but this is so pretty. This inspires me to do my art journal more often. And if you're thinking of starting your art journal journey, I think this is going to be a brilliant gift for yourself. Wow, this is so pretty. This could be a good Diwali or a festival gift as well for a stationery lover. Wow, look at these seahorses. There's so much detailing in each sticker that I'm amazed. And I think the number of times that I've said, wow, you guys are easily seeing my amazement. These are bats, again, slightly creepy. And we have that one more silhouette kind of, wow, see, look at that. That is a leaf silhouette, if I'm not wrong. I love these Victorian dresses. I think these are my favorite. Oh, the shoes came up. Kangaroos. Oh, this will be so pretty for borders. Another peacock. Oh, that is a creepy looking fish. I don't know what this page is. That is so sassy. This is again some Egyptian looking things. Again, there's no theme. Oh, wow. This is an entire page for octopuses. That's it again, extremely sassy cat. Wow, this is a pleasant surprise. Do we have all the alphabets? Oh, going forward, they're just alphabets. I think A to Z. And let me see if there is anything common. Is there one theme common? No, these are just alphabets from A to Z in various forms and shapes. Oh, this is really useful. So I think, yeah, that is it. This is the entire book flip through. So what are my end thoughts? I think every penny for this book is worth it. It retails for about $24 US, and I've got it for 1500 or 1600 rupees from Amazon. I think it's worth every penny. It has 1000+ stickers, and just look at the quality of stickers. It's not that tacky, shiny material. All the colors, background, everything is different. There is so much inspiration in this book for an art journal enthusiast. It's not funny. So I think every penny that I've spent on this book is absolutely worth it. I have left the Amazon link in the description bar below. Thank you for watching. I will be back soon बाय नाउ।